Nation.
Welcome back to our coverage of the World Championship. Good start right there. Yeah, nice start. Strong right out of the gate. Looking for a streak here, two in a row. Stay dialed in here with three straight strikes. What happened there?
Any luck?
That's what happened there, Rob. Looking for the ham bone now.
I mean, it's going to get hot in here.
Fantastic start with the opening ham bone. Working off the ham bone, will we see five in a row? And it's happening. You can just feel it. Already with five strikes in a row. Working off six in a row, looking for the seven. Make it seven straight to open.
Red hot right now, folks.
Will this continue? Going from eight straight to open. Eight in a row, and looking good.
Yeah, another flawless release on that one.
Eight frames, eight strikes, for nine.
That location, great result.
Working off nine strikes in a row. This match. That's 10, and Randy's starting to feel like a perfect 300 game.
Don't jinx it.
Two strikes from a perfect game.
It's getting tense in here. You can cut it with a knife. When you go, it sure feels good when you get a strike in. One or one. This is where you just try to find your 10, Rob. Get into that place where you think of nothing, you hear nothing, and it's just full autopilot.
Got it! A perfect 300 game!
12 strikes, and you're perfect!
That does it for the qualifying round. We're moving on to match play.